I'm at least at back reporting. I don't know, except the one guy that's always high that comes in here. Me too.
He lost that fight.
That's like me saying that.
It's like Brandon Rios was close. It was a close fight between him and Manny. I think they robbed Brandon.
I got fucked up, but I think they robbed me. Because I got fucked up the most.
If Manny didn't have a bad shoulder at the time, he would have won and be 100% healthy.
¿Qué quieren hacer? ¿Va a empezar?
One more.
Do you have racks? Yeah. How many times did you faint?
Ooh.
If Pacquiao,
What? Read that article. What's the article say?
If Manny Pacquiao was 100% when he fought Mayweather, he would have lost.
That's an excuse.
If my aunt had balls, she would be my uncle.
So
if Manny was 100%, if what was his injury?
If gorillas had feathers, they'd be called chickens.
No, they'd be called gorillas with feathers.
There we go.
No disrespect to
you. You know what I mean.
No disrespect to Pacquiao.
All you say if you lose,
so
you lost, that's it, don't make excuses.
No disrespect to Ferocious and Pacquiao, but if I had 100% arm, I maybe would have came out different story.
But what do you make for that fight, 100 million?
150.
So he's a
winner. Pacquiao made 150?
That's what I heard.
Okay.
He's a winner. In my book, that's
I'll,
the winner.
I'll keep quiet, that's it, 150 million, that's it.
But how can you say that 2 years later, say if he was 100% he would have won? You know what? Don't fight then if you're not 100%. The 10 Goose Boxing Cheer Squad.
There we go. We got a 10 Goose Boxing Cheer Squad right there.
Yeah, they give you the
Ricky, can I read you some of these quotes? They're pretty funny.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.